Arriving in New York, I noticed that every other person was homeless. Except that one little man who looked like Frank Stallone. Hey, Frank Stallone!